This morning in Family Fitness, the YMCA is getting ready to celebrate Healthy Kids Day, an annual event that gives kids and parents the chance to have fun, be active, and learn how to stay healthy all year long. Joining us this morning to talk about this great event is the YMCA Welcome Center Director, Christy Clausen, and Hugh Minor, Communications Director for the Y. Good morning to you both.
Good morning. Morning.
Christy, I want to start with you. We mentioned how this day is great for both kids and parents. Can you tell us a bit more about Healthy Kids Day?
So Healthy Kids Day is this Saturday. All families can come out to any Y across Rhode Island from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., and it's free. So that's great. And we have a wide range of activities that are focused around keeping families healthy and make sure it's fun for them. We're really excited about some of the activities that we have going on around the state. We have the Touch a Truck at a few of our locations, the Newport Y, the Smithfield Y, and then also my branch, the Eastside Y. And that's where we have fire trucks and some other vehicles, ambulances and stuff like that. And the kids can get on them and get in them. And kids just love trucks.
Being active. Yep. So you mentioned certain locations. I'm guessing not every activity is at the same location.
Yeah.
So you have to look it up online?
Yeah, on our website, folks should check out their local Y because it is happening at all of the branches. And everyone has their own like unique things happening at each branch.
Okay, looking forward to it. Hugh, what are some other events that families can look forward to this weekend coming up?
Well, one of the things that we're doing is we're a real focus on child safety. So we will have bike helmet safety, child IDs. There'll be police and firefighters out that families can talk to about safety in the home. So that's more than just healthy physical activity, but it's safety, healthy lifestyles all around. We'll also have nutritional demos. Whole Foods will be out at some of our branches talking about eating healthy, eating organic foods, you know, those kinds of things. So it's really a wide range of topics that families can participate in.
Yeah, and like you mentioned, being healthy covers so many different ranges, the food, the exercise, everything that you need to know. And what else can we look forward to at the Y? Is anything new and exciting happening?
Yeah, we do have lots of new stuff. We have a brand new Y in Lincoln, if people haven't been out there yet, the McCall Field Y. It's gorgeous.
I've heard great things about that location.
Yeah, it is. It's awesome. And the Westerly Y has new facilities. And over the summer, we'll be reopening the Bayside Y, which has a brand in Barrington, which has a brand new aquatic center. So that's really something to look forward to. And people can go out to all of these branches on Healthy Kids Day just to check them out. It's free for everyone, open to the community, and it's rain or shine. So even if it's raining out, we'll have stuff in the gym, we'll have plenty going on.
Now, do you have to be a member at the Y to take part in this event?
No, it's free for everyone. We want everyone to come out and just take part, come out and see our branches and what we have to offer the families in each community.
And I'm sure, too, they can then gather information if they are interested.
Absolutely.
Yeah, there's information on membership, on summer camp, you know, anything that they're looking to find more information on. And even if they're not kids, you know, they can come in and learn about adult ways to stay healthy.
Perfect. All right, well, we want to thank you guys so much. Again, it's important for that, like you said, the whole family getting involved, staying healthy together, getting active. And if you want to learn more about Healthy Kids Day at the YMCA, head on over to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com. We'll put all the information there.